What is up, guys? Someone said first in the live. Congratulations. Hello, hello, hello. Just had a nice dinner with my dad. And, yeah, you like the polo shirt? I got it from a fan. I never see a future. I realize this is my last chance. I take me home. How is everyone today? How's dad doing? Dad's doing good. He's got work tomorrow. And I gotta leave at 7 tomorrow. Go drop my brother's wallet off at the house. And then go settle in my hotel again. And then big job this weekend, guys. Big job this weekend. We got 2.7K in here. What is up, guys? What is up? Hello, hello, hello. Got that heart on the cheek. $3K. Dad made the room too. The room's looking nice and fresh. I never see it. The hair is going nuts today, guys. Jeez. It's all over the place. Thank you, Jennifer Payer, for the PayPal and saying, love you. Showed you my TikToks in the hotel. Thank you, Jennifer, for your support. Thank you, thank you. And thank you, Michelle Fogarty, for the PayPal. Hair looks great. Thank you, guys. How long are you home before traveling? So I'm just home today. And then I have to go to Toronto again, back in the hotel. I got a fitting on Thursday, and then Friday, Saturday, Sunday, I have a shoot. It's a commercial, can't talk about it though, but it's gonna be exciting, guys, so stay tuned. We got fireworks in the house. I realized this is my... Karen, thank you for the PayPal and saying thank you for creating a community of badass, beautiful people and one incredible smoke and lemon. That is awesome. Do you love this or are you exhausted? You know what? Anything you do in life, if you give it your all, it's going to be exhausting. So sometimes it's exhausting, but also just keep reminding myself that this is what I want to do and I got to give it my all. And yeah, you know, like even when I was doing landscaping, I was exhausted. So, yeah, you got to push through it. Never give up. That's it. Working towards goals. Work is work, right? Kimberly, thank you for your support for the PayPal and saying, sorry, there's not much. Don't worry about much. Thank you for supporting. Like I said, you guys don't even have to send me money. You guys can just show support in different ways by writing nice comments or even just coming in this live. Thank you for taking your time and watching your boy Whitey. It means a lot. Thank you. This is my last chance. I just had a wicked dinner, guys. I just started liking mussels. So I had. My dad was like, holy crap, your appetite is wicked. I had mussels, I had calamari, I had a capri salad. Do you guys like capri salad? Like the tomato salad? I had, and then I had pasta too. My dad was like, holy man, yes, I'm mucking. I've been mucking lately, guys. Like I said, I quit smoking and my appetite has just been wicked, but it's great for me, so... Robin, thank you for the PayPal and saying, love your beautiful soul always. Thank you so much. Do I have a beautiful soul? I'm fishing for compliments. Thanks, guys. You guys have a beautiful soul. I got some good music, too, from the restaurant. So, let's, what you say? That you holly, man, way. So, we're going to set up my Xbox and we're going to do a little... low concert. Guys, I gotta do a workout tomorrow too. It's time to get ready for the shoot, get jacked, be the best I can be. I'm so excited for it. 4K, we got 4K in the house. What is up, guys? Donna, thank you for the PayPal and saying, boo, please tell us when you are effing going live. Okay, I tweet, so if you guys don't have my Twitter, follow my Twitter, and I tell you when you guys, when I can go live. Kisses, kisses. This is my last chance. Yeah, so the shoot starts on Friday, but the fitting is on Thursday, and then the shoot goes from Friday, Saturday, and maybe Sunday. So it's exciting. Have you seen Anne? No, but I've been talking to Anne. She helps me with my business, and she's great. So my dad and Anne are still really good friends, and yeah, it's awesome. Nicole, thank you for the PayPal and saying for your next mini bar experience. That means a lot. I'm gonna have to pay for that mini bar. And guess what, guys? Your boy Whitey is gonna be moving out soon on his own. I'm thinking, I don't know where yet, either Toronto, Burlington, Mississauga, I'm not sure. But it's gonna be pretty exciting, guys, because we can, yeah, I'm gonna start paying my own bills and trying my own stuff, and I'll be going live a lot, and yeah, it's gonna be like my own journey. So it's pretty exciting, guys, and yeah, so stay tuned. Nearly 5K, we're almost at 5K viewers in here. I'm so happy. I think these nighttime lives are pretty good. What do you guys think? I wanna hear what you guys think. Do you guys like the nighttime? Tomorrow morning, should we do a coffee with Whitey too? Cause we're back in Niagara. I'm gonna maybe wake up early, like 7, or is that too early for you guys? But I might do like an early morning live, nice coffee with Whitey, because I'm missing the coffee with Whitey's. It's a good way to start our day, you know, guys? Get the coffee with Whitey's back, and yeah. I see a lot of you are saying, yes, please, coffee. Okay, perfect. I'm so glad that you guys love my lives. It makes me want to cry sometimes, guys, because it's like, yeah. Thank you. Thank you so much. Timothy Holmes, thank you for the PayPal and saying, love you so much. Having so much fun watching you grow. Sharon Holmes. So thank you, Sharon. Thank you, Timothy. Thank you for the support. We reached 5K. We're at 5K, guys. What is up? We have 5,000. We haven't had 5,000 in a while. So this is awesome to have 5K in here. And yeah, Kimberly, thank you for the PayPal and saying love you, love you. Soon we're gonna get this Xbox set up. I got a couple songs to play. I wanna play that True song again, gets me in the moment. And then we're gonna do some what you say, that you lolly. 5.1K, that is awesome, guys. That is awesome. So if I send a PayPal, yes, it pops up under my thing. So right now I want to thank Gretchen for the PayPal, and it says 5K, guys, love you. Thank you for your support, Gretchen. And yeah, is Alex joining the Mode crew? So Alex is already a part of the Mode crew. He's gonna be doing his, he might be going to BC. Grind on social media. I'm excited to watch that. It's cool that all the boys, like, there's Alex, there's my friend Andrew, there's Blackie. I know you guys know Blackie. The UPS guy, delivery dad. It's kind of cool that we all have each other and we're all trying to go up together. And yeah, it's cool. You know, we started a movement, and I'm glad that it's working out for all of us, and you guys are supporting us and making this thing real. So it's just so cool. So cool. Jessica Lee, thank you for the PayPal and saying thank you for being you. Guys, thank you for supporting. You guys don't know how much I appreciate that. This is all, this money is literally going towards my career, my acting lessons, my my acting lessons, my house that I'm gonna be buying. And then from there, once I move out on my own and stuff, I'm gonna just keep grinding, guys. You are one in a million. Stop. Thank you, guys. So proud of you. Thank you. I just saw someone ask the word of the day. Okay. So the word of the day today, guys, is... So I had a rough day today, kind of. I don't know why. I was just kind of in my feels. I think it's because Kelly's going back to Calgary. I'm going to really miss Kelly. And it's just... I don't know. Things are happening, guys. Things are changing. And I'm nervous for it. It's like, you know... But I'm excited, you know, it's just a change, you know, don't worry, guys. But today I would say the word of the day is just kind of like relaxing, because I was all over my brain, like scrambling, just couldn't catch a thought. So I actually ended up listening to classical music, and it calmed me right down. I ended up pulling over on the side of the road, taking a nap, listening to classical music, and I just kind of regrouped my brain, relaxed totally, and went down to earth, you know, trying to just breathe, and it helped so much. And you guys make my days way better. So, right? Change is scary. Exactly. I see someone said change is scary, and it is. And yeah, I'm so glad that you guys love my team. Kelly is a great guy, guys. He's so smart. He's helping me a ton right now. Because I'm a little bit of, not a loose cannon, but, you know, I have my problems. And Kelly really helps me just bring the best out of me. And so it is awesome. I'm just so glad that we have a good team, you know, and that you guys are supporting it. And that's why I love you guys so much. Thank you, Isabel, for the PayPal and saying, hey, Will, 5K crew. Thank you, Isabel. And thank you, Nina, for the PayPal and saying, my puppy, Shuby, is getting so big. And by the way, you're killing me literally every day. Guys, we're at 4.6K. That is awesome. How is everyone doing today? How is everyone feeling? I want to hear about you guys' day. Are we having a good day or are we having a bad day today? If we're having a bad day, tomorrow's a new day, so... Anne Klein, thank you for the PayPal and saying you got this. We're here for you even at 2 a.m. And thank you, Susan, for the PayPal. Jeez, guys, thank you so much. Thank you so freaking much. I just saw someone say Willgasm. Willgasms. So we got Willisms. We got Willgasms. We got a lot of words. I think I'm going to make a little book. Guys, you know what else I wanted to start that I wanted to tell you guys? I want to start my own soap. I know it's weird. Might be a little weird. I want to know how you guys think about it. But I love soap for some reason. Like, I honestly want to eat it. Like, it's so freaking, like, ugh, smells so good. I want to make my own, like, whitey clean soap. Whitey clean soap or something. And we could do, like, whitey toothpaste. And we can just kind of make it cool, you know? And, yeah. You guys are okay with it? Everyone's saying yes. I love it. Thank you. Kate Palmer, thank you for the PayPal. You have been so supportive, Kate. And it's not just Kate, but Kate has been a really good supporter. And I just want to thank you so much for that. Thank you, Kate. Honestly, you are the best. Let's see some questions here, guys. We're going to play some music. Can I get a happy birthday? Can we all say happy birthday to Jillian Jones, please? Everyone say happy birthday. Have the best birthday. This is when a great day, because this is when you were born and brought on this earth. And guess what? There's a 400 trillion, I think that's it, 400 trillion chance of you actually, to one, of you actually getting born. So happy friggin' birthday. You made it to this earth, and it's a beautiful thing, guys. We are on this earth. Let's go. Jane, thank you for the PayPal so much. That was a big amount. And saying congratulations on all your success. Thank you for donating to me, Jane. And I'm glad you're having fun watching this. I'm going to keep it up. You guys are going to help me get better on the dance moves though, because I know I got my own little dance moves, but you know, we're going to keep it better. Just keep getting better, guys. All right. Okay. Let's set up this Xbox though. And yeah, let's set this Xbox. This is the old room too, guys. For everyone that's been here since day one, this is the old room. This is my last chance. Your lips are beautiful. Stop it. Thank you. Thank you so much. Andrea, thank you for the peepon saying. This is a crazy message, guys, from Andrea. Andrea, you got me through a tornado warning today. Jeez. Tornado's scary. Also, go muck some mussels and champagne. Thank you so much for that. So how is everyone doing today? Do you still have a laptop? I actually don't right now. My dad's using it, but I'm going to be taking it back soon because I need it for business. And yeah. And guys, if you guys have song requests, because I'm going to set my Xbox up right now. If you guys have song requests, just shoot it in the question box and we'll play some music. If you guys want to know what kind of music I can kind of dance to and like, if you're new, like, who's that? What's that True song by? I love those kind of slow, lovey kind of music. And yeah. Look, there's my dad. You guys want to see my dad right now? Look, he's running across the road. Sorry, the window's dirty. You guys can't even really see, actually. But there he is. He's going for a walk. He's waving. You see that? That a boy going for his walk. Look at that model walk. Jeez. That a boy, shpude. Red wine. That's a good idea. Red wine. Stay close to me. Tracy Chapman. That's a good idea. Music, please. Yes, we're gonna set that up right now. Or should I just try to find my laptop? Let's try to find my laptop. Might be easier than the Xbox. He's got the walk. He does got the walk. You guys saw that? Loving the walk. Not loving that I can't find my computer right now, though. Love your dad. Yes, my dad is a great guy. He's been through a lot, and he is awesome. Brenda, thank you for the PayPal and saying, love you, enjoy your life. That's most important. Just enjoy what we're doing. Even through all this, guys, like me acting and stuff and doing this modeling, I get nervous, right? But Kelly's really taught me, and you guys taught me, to enjoy it. This is a once-in-a-lifetime thing that I'm doing, and I just got to enjoy every second of it. You know what I mean? And yeah, and just own it. Have fun with it. But it does look like we can't find my laptop right now, and I'm pretty upset. Frank. I'm so glad we hit 4K. That is so awesome, guys. 4,000 people. I know, eh? We can't find the laptop. The laptop would have been the best thing to use, but it's whatever, guys. We still have my Xbox, and we're still gonna play music. Everyone hold tight. I'll get this set up. Play Brown Eyed Girl. We love you. I love you guys. You guys see that fancy restaurant live? The owner got mad at me. He's like, you can't be going live in this restaurant. So I had to get off, but it's respectable. It's a member only place. So it's kind of like a secret place. Apparently all the celebrities go there. So that was pretty cool. And yeah. Kelly just texted me. He said, let's see those moves, buddy. You want to see some moves, Kelly? All right. Just wait. Just hold up. Hold up. Sorry, guys. I literally should have had this set up earlier. But I was so excited to go live and say hi to you guys. I could literally go live all day, guys. It's fun that you guys, we can just talk. And I want to get to know you guys, though, too. So tell me how your guys' day went. If you guys have any exciting stories, don't be afraid to let me know. Thank you, Nessa, for the PayPal and saying thank you for bringing sweet joy into our lives. Thank you, sweetie. Oh, do you guys know this song? Rob Stewart, Tonight's the Night. And we got Nobody's Love by Maroon 5. Those sound like two good songs. You might have to play them. I know Maroon 5 never disappoints. Where's my remote? Is Dad single? Dad is single. He is not ready to mingle though, guys. Dad's focusing on himself right now. So, yeah. Stay close to me. All right, we're getting it set up, guys. How's the handstand injury? Thank you guys for remembering that. Honestly, feels good today. I got no red mark, so I think we're good. Yeah. First song we're gonna play today, guys, is going to be True. Let's get True vibes going. And thank you, Lisa, for the PayPal and the beautiful message saying that I make you smile. Merch idea. Guys, merch, I think we should start merch back up this fall. Get some good hoodies going. And let's get comfy for the fall. If you guys are down for that, some new merch ideas. Oh, this is a good song. Mr. Bombastic. Mr. Bombastic. I hope the Wi-Fi is already set up, guys, or we might... Oh! I'm trying to remember the password. Hopefully I remember the password. I think it's Johnny. One sec. Johnny. Hopefully that works. Hello, don't tell us. No, yeah, that's why I didn't say it. It's longer than that. Okay, here we go. You guys ready? Time to play some music. The lighting's kind of going down. My light's burnt out in this room. Well, it's not burnt out, but pretty much, because it doesn't put any light in here. So I gotta get some light bulbs. But we got the beautiful sunset. And yeah. Stacy, thank you for the PayPal saying enjoy every moment of this ride you're on. You deserve it. Thank you. That is huge. Enjoy every second of this journey because it's going to be, like we said, guys, it's hashtag long game. We're in this for the long run. And yeah, that's why. Just enjoy every second and enjoy the process. Let's go. We're going to Leonardo DiCaprio. One day I'll be in a movie with Leo maybe. Mr. Bombastic. Mr. Bombastic. Did you go longboarding today? No, I didn't. I forgot I left my longboard in my buddy's truck. Well, it's actually his longboard, so I had to give it back. And so I'm just going to buy my own longboard, guys. And yeah, because I do miss longboarding. Thank you, Amy, for the PayPal and saying hi, smile. So true, but it seems always in time, but never aligned for dreams. Head over heels, went toe to toe. My soul. One sec. I was gonna hold it in all live, but I really have to pee. Just wait in here, guys. Nobody leave. I still want to see 4.2k in here. You guys are gonna have a nice view of my pillow. Just pretend this is me. I'm just gonna go pee really quick. Back. This is the sound. All right. See you smile, bad English. Please stop calling out the PayPals. Okay guys, so I got this from a couple people. I'm not gonna stop calling out the PayPals. I feel like if you do send it, you deserve a thank you. And yeah, so. But yeah, don't be mad at me. So Brandy, thank you for the PayPal and saying Nine Inch Nails song Closer will slay in the 5K. Nine Inch Closers, okay. Notice much is true. Can you please wish me a happy belated birthday? Okay, everyone wish a happy birthday to 3. I wish you had your name on it. Because it's 3R13. But everyone wish a happy belated to this wonderful lady. Is there any other good songs kind of like this, guys? Like kind of, you know? Like lovey-dovey, like old kind of music. If you guys know, please let me know. Oh, Nelly. That's a good idea. Let's play some Nelly. happy birthday, happy birthday. Thank you guys for saying happy birthday. That's so sweet. Hope you have a great day. And yeah, with the PayPal thing, guys, I was just raised to say thank you, and I feel like if I'm getting support like that and you guys are taking out of your own wallets, I'm gonna say thank you because you deserve it. I still say thank you if you just write nice comments. You don't have to. I'm telling you, you do not have to send me money at all. This is something fun that we're going for a long game. And yeah, I just want you guys to know that, because I saw like a couple videos of people kind of like hating on it, and I just want you guys to know that. Yeah, okay, I love you guys so much, and let's dance. All right, so we're going, let's get to Nelly, some Nelly. I notice. Ignore the haters. Yes, ignore the haters. But I just think, like, they're not all haters. It's just they're giving advice, and I just want to, like, tell them, like, what I'm thinking too. You know what I mean? Are you going to Paris by yourself? Yeah, so guys, I think I'm going to Paris in September. I'm not sure yet. It's going to be wicked. Especially going by myself, it's going to be an experience, but I'm really excited for it, and yeah. By myself. But I'll have Kelly to talk to, like, every day, and he'll, like, guide me through, so that's good. We're going to play some Nelly now, guys. And thank you, Jennifer, for the PayPal and saying, please play The Promise by When in Rome. Should we play? Do you guys know that song, Promise by When in Rome? Let me know. Nelly. I notice.
We're all looking for the perfect escape.
Beautiful women in Paris? Yes, there are a lot of beautiful women in Paris. There's beautiful women everywhere, though. But, yeah, I noticed that. A lot of beautiful women in Paris.
The perfect escape means something different to
Hi
everyone.
Hi from Calgary. We got people from Calgary in the building. What is up? I might be going to Calgary soon. I hope, because I want to see Kelly when he leaves. But, yeah. Will you take care of your dad that you're famous? Yes, I will. Always. But listen, love you, and I need you, Nelly, I love you, I do, need you, no matter what I do, all I think about is you, even when I'm with my boo, let me know I'm crazy over you, no matter what I do, all I think about is you. Thank you, Robin, for the PayPal. No, I'm crazy over you. Psych. I hope the breath from me. She got the hots from me. The finest thing I've ever seen. Oh, no, no. She got a man in the sun. No, no. But that's okay, because I wait for my cue and just listen to my position like a show star. And the earth is not a hit. No time. I'm going to this with her mind. No, psych. You see that, guys? I'm thinking about the girl. So tell me, mom, what you gonna be? I said. I like your style, you're holding me the way you. My grandma just texted me. I haven't heard from my grandma in a while, and I miss her. Everyone say hi to grandma. I respect that, but right before I turned to leave, she said, what? No matter what I do, all I think about is you. Even when I'm with my folks, you ain't no crazy for you. No matter what I do, all I think about is you. Even when I'm with my folks, you know I'm crazy for you. Thank you, Angelina, for the PayPal and saying, please only thank us by our first names. Okay, yes, we've got husbands. Okay, will do. And it's more than you ever know. Electric by Katy Perry. Is this a good song? Electric by Katy. I miss Katy Perry. Let me know if you guys want to hear Electric by Katy Perry. Okay, guys, I have a question for you guys too. I want to know how many people would buy a whitey gold chain if I sold it. Maybe we should get into whitey jewelry. Just an idea. I'm wondering if you guys would want that. Whitey gold chains. It's looking like a hit. Because me and Kelly were thinking that. And if you guys are actually down for that, we could put that up on the website. Get some whitey gold chains going. Some whitey soap. Some whitey sweaters, and yeah. You don't know what you mean to me. No matter what I do, all I think about is you. Even when I'm with my boo. I know I'm... Okay, it looks like you guys would buy it. I think only one person said no way. So... the ratio is looking like we're gonna do it, guys. That's a really good idea. Actually, Kelly came up with that idea, and I fell in love with it, and so I wanted to know what you guys thought about it. So, that's awesome. Yeah, white gold. Ooh, that's smart. Some white gold, whitey chains. Good idea. That'd be sick. Alright, another happy birthday. Looks like we got a lot of birthdays today, guys. Can we say happy birthday to Jillian Jones? Thank you, Jillian Jones. I mean, happy birthday, sorry, Jillian Jones. Hope you have a great day and a great night. And I hope you had a great day. And yeah, happy birthday. Everyone say happy birthday to Jillian. Aaron, thank you for the PayPal and saying you are extraordinary. I love you. Thank you. Means a lot. I'm gonna check out this Electric song by Katy Perry. Electric. All I think about is you, even when I'm with my boo. I love you too, Barbie. I wish we had better lighting in here, guys. It's kind of dark. Oh, that's a good song too, Bad Habits. Shout out to Jade and Haley from Whitey Appreciation Page. They do a lot of edits, and I just want to say thank you and shout out for making edits. The edits have been unreal, so thank you so much for that, guys. You guys don't even know. Turn this down a little. You guys don't even know how sick those edits are. Like, my mom and Kelly literally talk about it all the time, how good our edits are, guys. So, it's awesome. You guys don't know these songs. Do you guys know this song? Bad habits. Bad habits.